old scuba tank from 1970. Has original valve on it. Valve's been drilled through. The knobs would actually still move. Has been cut at a slight angle. And has a nice little dive flag as a wind catcher on it. Even though it's made from 1970, it's still in good condition. It has been stripped down and painted a nice safety yellow. You can see this and purchase it at my Etsy shop. PSA Custom Creations is the shop name. Thank you.